Hey, good morning. Happy Sunday. Sunday fun day. Photo shoot day. I'm here with my friend Ecker. Hey. We're here down in Hako. The sun is coming up. Perfect time. I'm going to get some, you know, you got to treat yourself every once in a while. What do you do to treat yourself? You got to work hard. If you're working hard, getting in shape, trying to lose some weight, feel good about yourself, go ahead and set up for a little photo shoot. Treat yourself. That's what we're doing today, this morning. He got up nice and early for me. Look at that camera. I don't have a camera like that. And we're going to work and get some pictures. We got some beautiful ones. Can't wait to share with you. Ooh, sun is bright. Let's see if I can turn it around. It might be too bright for you. What a morning. Good morning to you. Can't wait to share with you some of these pictures. And listen, if you do head to Costa Rica anytime, let me know and I'll get you in contact. In Hako, I'll get you in contact with this guy because I've seen some of his photographs and they're amazing. So I can't wait. We're going to spend a little time now. So Sunday fun day. Happy Sunday to you. Maybe you're going to get your worship on. We're planning to do that later. We're going to get to the church by 10. It's an hour early, so it is 7 a.m. And we're going to, right now, have a little photo shoot. So anyway, take care. God bless. And I hope you have an amazing week ahead. Listen, it is Sunday, so it's time to prepare. Right? So how do you prepare? Okay, you can enjoy your Sunday, but don't forget, you got Monday coming up tomorrow, and Monday is when it's time to get back on track, especially if you've been off track. But don't worry about it now, right? What's done is already done the last couple of days. Enjoy your time now. Enjoy your family. Maybe enjoy getting out at the beach if you're able to. Maybe enjoy setting up time. Here, this is what I share with my coaching clients. I said, hey, if you're trying to have a weight loss goal, set up for a specific date. Do what you need to do to get the weight off and set up a photo shoot. Treat yourself. You do it for holidays. Why don't you make you succeeding on your weight loss journey and your goals, 20, 30, 50 pounds. Why don't you make that a treat? You set up, you say, hey, get your favorite photographer, maybe not in Costa Rica, but maybe in Florida, maybe in New York, wherever you live in this world. And you say, hey, I'm gonna set it up. Now it's the end of January. I wanna lose 20 pounds in the next 6 weeks, 12 weeks, whatever it is. And then you set a date and you say, I want to have a photo shoot by this date. Would that not be awesome? Anyway, I'm going to run because he's on the clock and I'm paying him. So take care. God bless. Can't wait to share with you the pics. See you soon.